Welcome back to Let's Play Silence Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, here with Noah, Kyra, and Spot, and this Horus tree. Oh, that goes to Renie, really? So we have to figure out how to get this canister, which contains a message that Horus dropped up here, I think?
Give me a leg up.
Okay.
Let's see if that'll work. Help Kyra climb the tree. I want to look around, but yeah, I'm stuck in this now. We have to.
Ah!
Ooh. Quite a position.
Ow!
Look at him smile.
Oops. Slipped.
Yeah.
I thought you were clumsy. But you're also a wimp.
Oh, nice.
You're just too heavy.
Oop.
What? It's not me, it's the armor.
Mm-hmm. Honey tree.
Why don't you just climb up there? Are you worried about the beautiful bark or something?
Nonsense.
Huh.
Come on, work with me here.
I don't think you have to punish the tree just because times are changing.
Less talking, more kicking the tree.
Oh, we got that thing now. That sounds like dangerous music.
Hey, what's wrong with you? Let go!
Whoops!
Oh!
Oh, bye!
Hey! Ah!
Huh! Show yourself, cat. Oh, he's hiding. Get Kyra back. And what is that thing? It's a root with flowers on it that's moving. A root with a blossom.
Are you crazy? I'm not touching anything.
Who are you talking to me?
Are you crazy? I'm not touching anything. Looks like this tree has bodyguards.
Hmm.
I always knew it. Don't mess with trees. Looks like this tree has bodyguards.
Alright, what else can we look at? Calamar over there.
I hope Kyra gets to see her city again soon. I hope Kyra...
Okay. Onward?
I could leave Kyra to the bees and try to find Renie on my own. I could also get lost and never find Renie at all. Screw this.
I think we need her help, and she needs ours.
I hope whoever took Renie to the camp is a good guy.
Yeah, Sam, he's pretty good.
The mountains are pretty quiet. Is that a good or a bad sign? Without Kyra, it would take me too long to find the camp. I just hope this camp really exists.
Well, we need to help her. This will take us to Renie, supposedly. Or try to, anyway, but let's help her.
Damn it, Kyra!
Into the hole we go. Hear those things. Oh, oh wow, that's a big one. Is that electricity?
Kyra, can you hear me? Hey! Damn, she's out cold.
She's in there? That is bad news. Queen Bee.
My respect, Your Majesty.
He bows.
Excuse my intrusion, Your Majesty, but it seems that your honor guard kidnapped my guide. Want to trade?
What are we gonna trade? I'm not gonna give her a spot.
If I had known you were living under the tree, I couldn't have stopped Kyra anyway.
Pretty much.
I won't stay any longer than necessary. I won't stay any longer than necessary.
Tentacles.
Careful, Spot. Those tendrils are electrified. They look like vines. I hope only the ends are electrified.
Looks like it.
I hope only the ends are electrified.
That goes back out. Roots.
Wow, that explains a lot. If I had known you were living under the tree, I couldn't have stopped Kyra anyway. Rustic.
Rustic. You aren't nimble or small enough to evade the electric tendrils.
Royal jelly. I can't reach that from here. Jeez, Kyra.
She got herself in a lot of trouble very quickly.
I knew it. Why didn't she listen to me? This girl is nothing but trouble. Are you kidding me?
Nope, I'm completely serious.
I know where that route leads. I can't reach that from here.
That's the chasm.
I can't reach that from here.
Can't reach much of anything from here.
No, I don't want you falling down there.
Oh ho!
Absolutely circus worthy.
You're eating the royal jelly. Oh wow. Now can you...
Whoa! I think you're soothing her.
What? I had no idea that would happen.
I won't stay any longer than necessary. Are you kidding me?
Does that mean we can just walk?
That's the super honey that makes Spot glow and buzz. Royal jelly. Fantastic.
Uh-oh. The only question is, what do I do?
I need a safety net or something.
A safety net?
Are you kidding me? I need a safety net or something. Rustic. I can't reach that from here.
A safety net? Turn into... I can't change him back now. Otherwise I'd make him into flat one and then I could walk across. I can't change him right now, okay. You might want to secure the chasm first to get to the cocoon Kyra is trapped in. Okay, maybe something from outside.
Amazing. Wait here, okay? I'll be right back.
Yeah, I hope. Mm-hmm. There's some long loading screens. Hopefully I'm remembering to edit them out for you guys.
It's fused to the cocoon, I'm sure. The cocoon would drop down into the chasm, along with Kyra. I need a safety net or something.
Oh, that's that same route.
The honey tick's home turf. The honey tick's home turf.
This makes the bird fly back to her.
I just hope this camp really exists. I just hope this camp
really exists. Yeah, I get it.
I hope Kyra gets to see her city again soon.
Well, she's not seeing much from inside that cocoon.
First, I need to secure the chasm.
I don't think there's anything out here we can... Let me just see this. The bird flies back to her. So can we, as the bird, grab something? Or it just switches scenes?
Hide over there, quickly.
Oh, those things are coming.
Oh no, what do we do now?
Shh, no talking.
She has a Seekers better...
Seekers have keen ears.
Okie dokie.
He does not have a very good hiding space. So that is the Seeker. That's answering my question from last episode, or the one before. It has a masks on, like the way we saw back in that cave.
There's a spear.
Yeah, that's right. The plant spit that out. Oh, we have to somehow get rid of it?
Why didn't Noah ever tell me about them when he told me stories about silence?
I don't think he ever saw them. He was pretty surprised to see it the time he did see it.
Maybe he didn't want to scare me. But I'm never scared.
I'm not afraid of you.
Shh.
I'm not afraid of you.
Hideout?
I'll just imagine this is a fairy tale, and I'm the Dragon Slayer, and the Dragon Slayer needs a spear.
I don't think she can kill that thing.
Darn.
I'm not afraid of you.
Alright, so...
I can. The monster would see me.
Oh, she's doing it anyway, okay.
I'm not afraid of you.
Yeah, it's gonna work real well.
Does he have eyes on his back, too?
I don't think so.
Now or never.
Renie, what are you doing? Have you lost your mind? Hey, hey, over here. Yes, I'm talking to you, you ugly brute. Looking stupid today, aren't we? Oh, no way. You always look like that. Ha! Stupid and hunchback. Your legs are crooked as well. I mean, mine aren't perfect either, I must admit.
Go, go, go!
But that's fine, because I don't use them to hunt down and scare innocent people. Ever looked in a mirror? No? You don't even know what that is.
Darn.
You certainly didn't miss out on anything. Hey, hey, Darn. Over here. Yes, I'm talking to you, you ugly brute.
Come on,
Looking
come on.
Stupid today, aren't we?
Oh, she got her foot stuck, I didn't even realize. Wait. The second pew will work, hopefully. I can't imagine she'd be strong enough to hurt that thing. Oh! What's that?
Ah!
doesn't...
Huh?
Notice
her? Sam, it can't see me. It doesn't see me. And it doesn't hear me
That's
either.
That's not important. Just get to safety.
Last chance. I'll count to three. 1, 5, 7...
Boom.
3!
You saved my life, little lady. You're amazing.
And you're a big roly-poly bear. Yay!
Okay, now what about Kyra? Okay, back here. Secure the chasm.
I just hope this camp really exists. The Honey Tick's home turf.
Nothing new out here, then.
First, I need to secure the chasm. First, I need to secure the chasm.
Are we gonna get that? So it's gotta be all... Everything we need is down there, then. Secure the chasm. Ribbon form, okay.
Hey, Scott, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
Well...
I get it. The Queen is not amused.
I couldn't change him once I gave him the royal jelly. But we have to do that in order to get past this area. And then I want to change him to ribbon form to get across the gap. That soothes her. So then I can walk across here.
And stop.
And then stop?
Oh, wow, that's deep.
Oh. I guess because I didn't walk all the way up to it before. Ribbon form, activate. That's what I wanted to do before. But either it wasn't time to do it, or I needed to walk all the way over there first, I think.
If I'm really the hero of this story, this will work out just fine.
Makes me think that it won't work out fine, then.
Oh man, oh man, oh man.
He's really strong, this spot bridge. I need to walk across the rest of the way, or just move down? Why am I gonna...
Even the roots beneath the earth are too high for me.
If only that reddish root would go a little bit lower. Well, I had the option to mess with it outside. Leave spot bridge. But I can't leave the cavern while he's coming with me. So now I calm her, and then I walk out, and now I can magically move the root where I couldn't before. Because it wouldn't let me do it before. Why does she even do that? To move the... to just keep us out?
I won't stay any longer than necessary.
I don't know. Why would we? Alright, let's see if we can move the route. Should have been able to move it before. But, I don't know. Maybe now Noah has knowledge of something he didn't previously.
First, I need to secure the chasm.
Oh, good God.
First, I need to secure the chasm. The Honeytick's home turf. I just hope this camp really exists.
Well, I guess we do something else with Spot. It just takes a long time to load these segments. Drinking the jelly.
Hey, Spot! Hey, Spot, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
You're not, you
spoiled jelly.
Here.
Hey, Spot, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
Spot won't...
I need a safety net or something.
He won't move now!
Spot, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
He's gotta calm her again.
Boiled jelly. Need a safety net or something.
Oh, brother.
Even beneath the earth, I have vertigo.
Okay, so now I think after this little cutscene for.
I won't stay any longer than necessary.
I need him in ribbon form, though. I can't change... I can't... Oh, okay. Okay. That's what I do. And then...
Hey, Spot! How am I supposed to get past this without you?
You won't... He did it before.
How am I supposed to get past this without you? I need a safety net or something.
Oh my God.
Hey, Spot, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
He did it before.
Spot, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
Oh, and I can't skip that dialogue either. Maybe. Yeah, I didn't think so.
No, I don't want you falling down there.
Then fall up here.
pity you can't fly.
Hey, Spot, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
What's going on with Spot? Where before he would go here and we walked across.
Rustic.
If only the reddish fruit would go lower.
I hope only the ends are electrified.
How do I make the root go lower?
Kyra. Oh no. I think she's unconscious. I would be too in her place.
I can't reach that from here. Rustic. Spot, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
Wow, I'm like completely.
Even beneath the earth, I have vertigo.
Hey, Spot, how am I supposed to get past this without you?
I need a safety net or something. I hope only the ends are electrified. Look at that, Spot. We just poked the proverbial hornet's nest.
What do we do?
I won't stay.
He seemed to discover something there. Reddish root.
I can't reach that from here. I can't reach that from here.
Maybe I need to bring. No, he said I had to secure the chasm first before I could go up. Let me try something.
I won't stay any longer than necessary.
That's not what I wanted to do. It's blowing stuff.
I can't reach that from here. Royal jelly.
Can I?
Fantastic. Royal gem.
How do I get him to change back? That way, okay. Now, will you turn into... Okay. So now we are free... Oop. We're free to go out and mess with the roof, with the root, actually.
Now she'll land safely.
Right. That's what we had to do. I have a feeling I should have come up with that solution sooner. So that's securing the chasm. It's just before I was on the side with it, with Spot. So I'm pretty sure I was.
It's fused to the cocoon, I'm sure. Let's see if I'm right.
Mm-hmm. All right.
I just hope this camp really exists.
All right, let's see what came of our little attempt here.
Help me, Spot!
I could do it automatically? Thank you. This is like the most useful pet ever. Right, so now he could just walk across.
Let her fall down now. I can't reach that from here.
Well, we made it lower, didn't we? So I was afraid it was gonna go and not go up there.
Get you out of there. Come on. Gotcha. Whoa.
There we go. Don't fall in the electrified stuff. Don't step in the electrified stuff.